So today I'm out for a walk in the caravan park, and holy crikey. Oh, there's a macaw on the ground. See it? He's running away from me. Oh my god, and then if you look over here by this bench, the flying fox!
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's actually the afternoon.
Yeah.
But yeah, so today we took Hero to the mechanic, got some stuff fixed. Other stuff didn't get fixed.
Yeah, still having issues with him, but it's okay, I guess.
It's pretty great. And now we're just gonna bum around Corowa and take a look at some things.
So I've been wanting to go to Corowa Whisky and Chocolate Factory for a while now. Maybe pick up a gift or something. So we're just gonna check that out today and show you how it goes.
Sweet. Hey, and here we are.
And now we made it to the entrance.
Let's go drink some chocolate whiskey.
Or just whiskey.
Do the backdrop. And
like whiskey.
I like whiskey. That's what we're sampling today.
Whiskey.
Stop you from.
We did have a 60%, but we sold out. So.
It's transferring the 63.
63%.
Cheers. Oh, wow, look at that, eh?
I think they drank it all.
I don't want whiskey. Huh. You did nearly drink it all.
I did. I tried to share. It's good.
That's really good. Oh, my God. That's good. Welcome to the Whiskey and Chocolate place.
Let's go for... in the throne, Jade?
Oh, yeah, sure.
So Jade's in Game of Thrones right now.
Game of Thrones, yeah, sure.
In the barrel throne.
Oh, here it is. That's how much they bought the place for.
They bought the place for $1. And now it's a great business.
Wait, little bar.
Yeah. Wow, cool.
Check this out.
It's really hot in here, but yeah, it's very nice. Wow, cool. That Debbie was talking about.
This is where they aged the two of the whiskeys.
Very cool.
We need to oxidize and turn it green. It's awesome.
Like my ring.
It's really cool, actually. Wow. Let's see if everyone recommends it.
Yeah, it's different.
Okay. Oh, the drinks you could want.
Very cool looking bar. Very cool.
Yeah, cool place. Especially you bought it for a dollar. No, I see. It's a big.
This is where she said they did weddings, right? Remember, she said that.
I guess so. It's kind of a cool place, yeah, for sure. To the chocolate room.
Mm-hmm.
not sure what that is. Rocky Road. Cool. Yeah. You want to make your own jam?
No. Not at all.
This is a waterfall. This weird looking thing. Well, it's huge.
Yeah, so just the...
There you go, that's a better representation.
My hand's long. Yeah, just think that's you.
So if you know coming at one roughly that time, and then if you go and have a coffee or a lunch or something like that, all that setting.
Parts in a jar. That's farts in a jar.
1,000 farts in a jar.
No, what's it taste like?
Tastes like a bum hummer.
We brought one of these pickles. We do. Yeah. When will that be?
Bottle of love.
Oh, of course. Yeah, just let us know when you try.
Who are you talking to, Shireen?
My friend. Hi.
Do you eat fingers?
Hi, Mr. Goat. You have big eyes. Really cool form.
Put out your hand.
No, that's the thing, Jaden.
And look, he's got the little goatee. Goat tea, look at that.
They all do.
So that's the chocolate and whiskey factory. And look, they're all in the shade, eh?
You need to go in the shade, mister.
I don't have anything for you, I'm sorry.
Bye-bye.
I think you want some water.
You look hot.
Yeah, oh, it's 40 something out, so I think everyone's hot.
Ah, so what did you think of the whiskey and chocolate place?
It was pretty cool. Something unique to do, I guess.
Something different to do in the area instead of wineries. So we ended up buying a whiskey for our friend, Howard.
Yeah.
And we went with the Mad Dog. As you see, we took that one, so we both looked that one. And decided not to make any chocolate because we both don't like freckles.
That is bland. Yeah.
So, yeah, what else do you think about it?
I've never been to a whiskey place before. I don't know much about whiskey, so can't really ask too many questions on the pairing, but they all taste pretty good, I guess, you know?